Ayo, शाश्वतोऽयं पुराणो
हयो नित्यं शाश्वतोऽयं पुराणो
नाहन्यते हन्यमाने शरीरे
नाहन्यते हन्यमाने शरीरे
नायते मयि यते वा कदाचित्
नायते मयि यते वा कदाचित्
नायं भूत्वा भविता वा न भूयात्
नायं भूत्वा भविता वा न भूयात्
ร่างกายมีการเปลี่ยนแปลง6 ขั้นตอนมีการเกิดจากครรภ์มารดาคงอยู่ ู้สึกทางร่างกายเราจึงค้นหาประวัติการเกิดของดวงวิญญาณดวงวิญญาณไม่มีการแก่เหมือนกับร่างกายดังนั้นจะเห็นได้ว่าบุคคลผู้สูงอายุยังรู้สึกว่าตนเองมีสปิริตเหมือนตอนเป็นเด็กหรือวัยรุ่นการเปลี่ยนแปลงของร่างกายไม่มีผลกระทบต่อดวงวิญญาณดวงวิญญาณไม่เสื่อมโทรมเหมือนต้นไม้หรือสิ่งใดๆที่เป็นวัตถุดวงวิญญาณไม่มีการสืบพันธุ์ผลผลิตของร่างกายเช่นบุตรธิดาก็เป็นปัจเจกวิญญาณแต่ละวิญญาณแต่ละดวงเช่นนี้แต่เนื่องมาจากร่างกายวัตถุของเขาจึงปรากฏว่าเป็นบุตรธิดาของชายคนนั้นร่างกายจะเติบโตได้เพราะมีดวงวิญญาณอยู่แต่ดวงวิญญาณไม่มีทั้งเชื้อสายหรือการเปลี่ยนแปลงฉะนั้นดวงวิญญาณจึงเป็นอิสระจากการเปลี่ยนแปลงทั้ง6ขั้นตอนของร่างกายในคาถาอุปนิชัด 1.2.18 เราจะพบข้อความคล้ายกันความหมายและคำอธิบายของสโลกนี้เหมือนกับพระวัตถิกาแต่ในสโลกที่มีคำพิเศษคำหนึ่งคือวิทัชชิซึ่งหมายความว่ารู้หรือด้วยความรู
้Okay, thank you. Om Magyana Timurandasya Dhyananjana Shalabhaya Chaksuru Nilitanyena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Mano Vishram Stavitam Yena Bhutale Svayam Rupa Tadamaya Dadati SwapanantikamVandeham Shri Guru Shri Yata Padakamalam Shri Guru Vaishnavamsha Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Raghunatham Vitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parichana Saitam Krishna Chaitanya DevamShri Radha Krishna Padar Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakamitamsa Hey Krishna Karuna Sindhu Diya Vandu Jagatpate Rupesha Gopita Kanta Radha Kanta Namostate Tapta Kanchana Gorange Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanusate Yeni Pranamami Haribhye Vancharapatarubhashya Kripasindubhayevata Patitanam Pahadevyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Nama Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivatsadri Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Lord Krishna is explaining about the difference between the body and the soul.Who can tell me some difference between the body and the soul? Veda?
The soul will never die.
Huh? Soul never dies, okay? The body dies. Okay, good. Something else, Sagat?
The soul is eternal.
Okay, yeah, let's see. Something else, that's the same thing. Amrit?
When this body dies, the soul will not die.
Oh. Mohan?
I'm Mohan.
Soul will never be pierced.
be?
Never be killed.
Never be killed. Oh. Okay, Gaurav.
Dong minyan may wikan ke, wikan pan.
Soul will never take birth.
Never takes birth. Okay, good. Okay, so we had never takes birth and never die. Okay, but there's one more thing. Wait, one more thing. The body changes, but the soul never changes.
Okay, นะคะเพื่อนบอกมาว่าดวงวิญญาณไม่มีการเกิดแล้วก็ไม่มีการตายอีกอย่างนึงก็คือดวงวิญญาณเนี่ยจะไม่มีการเปลี่ยนแปลง
Right, we were talking yesterday about the body changing.
เมื่อวานเนี่ยเราพูดถึงการเปลี่ยนแปลงของร่างกาย
Right, your body's changed.
ร่างกายของคุณเนี่ยเปลี่ยนแปลง
And it's changing every day.The body is changing. We have to understand what are these changes. It begins with birth, and then it grows. Your body is growing. And then it maintains for some time. Just like Archana and Sarapurnima, their bodies are not changing. They're already grown. But your bodies are growing. And then gradually the body grows and then it produces byproducts.
หลังจากที่ร่างกายเนี่ยเจริญเติบโตไปสักพักนึงเนี่ยก็จะเริ่มมีการผลิตเริ่มมีผลผลิตออกมา
Byproducts mean just like ladies they give birth to children
ตัวอย่างเช่นเหมือนกับผู้หญิงเนี่ยผู้หญิงก็จะตั้งครรภ์ใช่ไหมคะตั้งครรภ์แล้วก็จะมีลูกออกมาอันนี้ก็คือการเพิ่มสายพันธ
ุ์ And then it gets old and then it dies
หลังจากนั้นเนี่ยก็จะเริ่มหดตัวลงและในที่สุดก็จะ
Because you take birth, because the body takes birth, the body also dies one day. But the soul, we heard, it never takes birth. The soul is the same. It doesn't change. And you are a soul, and I'm a soul, and there, everyone is a soul.
คุณเป็นดวงวิญญาณฉันเป็นดวงวิญญาณเพราะเราทุกคนเนี่ยเป็นดวงวิญญาณ
That cat that comes, that's also a soul.
แมวที่อยู่หน้าวัดเราเนี่ยก็เป็นดวงวิญญาณด้วยเช่นกัน
And the tree outside growing there giving for us also a soul.
ต้นไม้ก็มีวิญญาณด้วยเช่นเดียวกัน
All different living entities, the fish in that pond and the park there, they're also souls.Have you seen the fish there? Did you see those fish? Would you like to have a body like that? Swim every day in the water. In the past, we have had these bodies.
ในอดีตเนี่ยเราเคยเกิดเป็นปลามาก่อน
But now you've got the human body
แต่ว่าในชาตินี้เนี่ยด้วยความโชคดีเนี่ยเราได้ร่างมนุษย
์ But we don't know how long you have the human body
แต่ว่าเราก็ไม่รู้เหมือนกันว่าเราเนี่ยจะมีร่างมนุษย์เนี่ยนานแค่ไหน
We don't know how long you keep the human body you have to give it up
เราไม่รู้ว่าเราเนี่ยจะต้องจะมีร่างกายนี้นานแค่ไหนเพราะว่าหนึ่งเนี่ยเราต้องทิ้งมัน
Don't think oh when I get old then I'll die first I have to get oldSometimes even young people die.
อย่าไปค
ิ
ดว่าเดี๋ยววันไหนเนี่ยเราแก่ก่อนนะแก่แล้วก็เดี๋ยวจะค่อยตายเพราะว่ามีเด็กวัยรุ่นหรือเด็กๆนั้นที่ตายด้วยแหละ
But when people die, then their soul leaves a body, it would take another body.
เมื่อใดก็แล้วแต่ที่เราตายเนี่ยดวงวิญญาณก็จะออกจากร่างแล้วก็จะไปรับร่างใหม
่ The soul does not die.
แต่ดวงวิญญาณเนี่ยไม่ตาย
The soul cannot be killed.
ก็ไม่สังหาร
But the body can be killed
แต่ว่าสิ่งที่ถูก
So Krishna wants Arjuna to understand what's happening when people die. Because Arjuna has to go to battle, he has to fight people. Who is Arjuna going to fight?
Family.
Tell me some names. Dronacharya, is he the family?
Bhishma
Pitamaha. Yes, Bhishma, Drona.
Duryodhana.
Duryodhana, okay.
Karan.
Okay, so he's going to fight these people. So Arjuna was worried that, it's not good, we shouldn't kill people. They're good people, they're older than me, I should respect them. But Krishna is telling Arjuna, well, you're not going to kill the soul. They're only going to change the body. And Drona and Bhishma, they're old. So if they kill them and they get a new body, then it's good. Old body means going to die soon anyway. So why worry about the body? Don't worry about the body. But worry about the soul. Understand the soul. What did Prabhupada say when people ask them, how old are you? He wants them to understand, you're not the body. Everyone is thinking, I'm the body. Yeah. If we're all the same, then you should go to work too. I shouldn't be the only one to go to work. You should go to work. Right? If you're the same as your mother and father. Right? If you tell your mother and father, I'm the same age as you, I'm a soul. So we say, oh, very good, yeah, you go to work too. Mother will say, oh God, I'm not going to wash your clothes anymore. You can do your own laundry. You can cook for me. You should cook for me. I'm not going to cook for you anymore. We're not the body, we're a soul. We don't need to eat. Do you need to eat? You don't need to eat, do you? Oh, you don't need to eat. Mohan, you don't need to eat. You don't need to sleep. You were telling me, you cheated me this morning. You said, Oh, we couldn't sleep last night. Chandrabhanu told me, he said, it was so hot, we could not sleep.
So
we forgot to turn on the fan. So the soul does not need to eat. The soul does not need to sleep. But if we think we're because we are thinking we're the body needs to eat and sleep. The soul does not need. Are you the body or are you the soul? Well, so many visitors.
So live in the body.
Yes. We are all souls. So we have to, but just like you live in the house, you have to take care of the house. You have to clean the house, you have to paint the house. So the same way you live in the body, you have to take care of the body. So Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, don't eat too much, Amrit. Don't eat too much, don't eat too little. Shouldn't eat much at night, especially. Don't eat in the night. And when you eat in the night, then you don't want to wake up in the morning. So important, you can eat good breakfast. A good breakfast and a full lunch and a little at night. And don't sleep too much. Just like if you go to Gurukula in Mayapur, no sleeping in the daytime. The boys they go to school in the morning and they have to be awake all day, no sleeping in the daytime. And they're young boys, even younger than you. All day chanting mantras, doing puja. And the boys do all the cooking. No managers to cook. and then boys do all the cleaning. So, and they all shave their heads. They don't keep all this hair. You'll feel cool. You feel, if you're feeling too hot, then you can shave your head. Yeah, you will look nice to go to school with a shaved head. We just like before in Krabi, right? Gopal-san's, they were going to school. Huh? When you were there also. They go to, they had shaved head, Sika. Yeah? Go to school. Possibly. So we need some nice devotees to go just by go to school with nice shaved head and sika, tilak, then you're preaching. Just like Om, he was on Sankirtan one day and the teacher saw him on Sankirtan with a dhoti. So then when he went to school, the teacher asked him, I saw you, you were wearing this, what was that dress? Oh, you, not Om. Amrit. So even Amrit was preaching by wearing dhoti. And the teacher wanted to see the dhoti, she took the dhoti to school, showed the teacher how to wear it. And they thought very nice because this is like Thai culture. Right? Young boys, they should be like, they should go to temple, they should shave their head, they should wear dhoti, wear nice simple dress. So this is important. This is the time when you have to learn about the body and the soul. Education is for when you are young. They were asking Prabhupada when Prabhupada came in America, they said, why you have so many young people following you? Because so many gurus, they have the old people. But Prabhupada had so many young people. So Prabhupada said yes, because young, when they're young, this is the time for education. we are giving education.
เซนีเซวานก็จะตอบว่าใช่เพราะว่าตอนนี้เขาเนี่ยยังมีอายุไม่มากเนี่ยตอนนี้เขายังเป็นวัยรุ่นอยู่เนี่ยเราสามารถที่จะให้การศึกษากับเขาได้และสิ่งที่เราสอนเนี่ยก็คือเป็นการศึกษา
พระวันมหาราชเซตโคมาร์อัจฉริยพระพนธรรมมบกบตัมยะ when one is 5 years old should begin spiritual education
พระวันมหาราชเนี่ยได้กล่าวไว้เลยว่าตั้งแต่บุคคลเนี่ยอายุเริ่มได้5ขวบ
Krishna and Balaram went to Gurukula.
Krishna and Balaram went to Gurukula.
Have you seen the picture? Did they have a haircut? Madhu Mango.They went to Sandipani Munis. Anyway, Sagar has got a nice big sika here. Shaved the head a long time ago. Yeah, but it's good to have sika, but you shouldn't have hair. You should have the shaved head. Okay, Hare Krishna. Bhagavad Gita ki jai.